I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove something from a picture on your Apple iPhone or iPad using the cleanup feature. To be clear, this does require that your iPhone or iPad is running at least iOS 18.1 or iPadOS 18.1, and also that the Apple Intelligence feature is enabled. Step 1. Open the photo that you want to remove something from in the Photos app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap the Edit button in the menu. Edit options are displayed. Step 3. Tap Cleanup in the menu at the bottom of the screen. You may see a message displayed briefly that says the cleanup feature is being prepared. Step 4. Use your finger to tap, brush over, or circle the element you want to remove from this picture. In this example, I'll brush over the red heart to indicate that I want to remove it. Step 5. After you remove your finger from the screen, the selected area will momentarily glow. After a few seconds, your selected item will be removed. Step 6. Tap Done. A duplicate version of your photo with your selected item removed will be created and available in the Photos app. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.